Kibana provides you with visualizations of your data in the form of charts, tables, and more, based on queries that you set up on Elasticsearch indexes. Kibana requires PeopleTools 8.5.8, but there are no additional licenses required. It leverages Elasticsearch indexes, and you can access Kibana from PeopleSoft homepages and applications. Kibana honors PeopleSoft security rules and access, so users can only view the data that they are authorized to see. You can retrieve large volumes of data without impacting performance in your production environment. You can also filter the dataset, refresh each analytic, and you can drill into transactions to view more detail or to take corrective action. PeopleSoft Purchasing offers you three Kibana dashboards to support the business processes for procurement contracts, purchasing effectiveness, and purchasing operations. Each visualization is created for specific roles and users. The Purchasing Effectiveness dashboard enables procurement managers to see volume, delivery, quality efficiencies, and opportunities to negotiate better payment terms. The Purchasing Operations dashboard is tailored to buyers, who manage the day-to-day tasks. Buyers can quickly identify purchase orders that need attention. Procurement Contracts visualization, designed for contract administrators, offers insight on different contract activities. The Purchasing Effectiveness visualization offers valuable information to procurement managers. For instance, you can hover over the Due Immediately payment terms to get a count and dollar amount of the purchase orders for that value. Click on any value to regenerate the visualizations. Now you can see each visualization that contains the Due Immediately payment term, and drill into the information you are looking for. For example, you may notice several purchase orders also have issues with delivery performance. You can see the top suppliers with poor delivery performance along with the Due Immediately payment terms. Also, you can see the volume by purchasing business unit that meet these criteria. With this information, the procurement manager can easily identify the impacted business units along with a list of suppliers that may need their payment terms renegotiated. You can see the individual purchase orders that fill this visualization. You can also drill into each purchase order for details. The Procurement Contracts dashboard allows the contract administrator to identify contracts that require attention or more investigation. It provides contract activity within the selected period. Procurement contract visualizations include contracts by style, status, spend, top suppliers, and contacts expiry by month. You can see details of the contract with the purchase order information from the data table. Click the View Details link to navigate to the document status page. The Purchasing Operations dashboard highlights purchase orders that may require further action. This dashboard provides a wide range of potential issues for a buyer to proactively resolve before it becomes a bottleneck in the procurement process. Just like the other dashboards, buyers can click into the purchase order to take action. Kibana visualizations provide unique observations into your procurement business process. Organizations can quickly and easily recognize areas to increase efficiencies and achieve potential savings, all within the PeopleSoft security roles and rules. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.